anyone else. The rest just writes itself.
Time to finish this!
Yes?
Mercy!
Delphine, it's good to see you. It's been a long time.
It's good to see you too, Esbern. It's been too long, old friend, too long. Well, then, you made it safe and sound. Good. Come on, I have a place we can talk. Orgnar, hold down the bar for a minute, will you?
Yeah, sure.
This way. Now then, I assume you know about...
Oh yes, Dragonborn. Indeed, yes.
Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose. We must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. Ah, here it is. Come, let me. You see, right here, Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh. This is where they built Alduin's Wall to set down in stone all their accumulated dragon lore. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Alduin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esbern, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Alduin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Alduin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Alduin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Alduin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries. But I have found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to defeat Alduin?
Well, yes. But there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call. Your call. Might be safer to travel separately. Attract less attention that way. Don't worry, I'll get Esbern there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Karthspire. Good luck. What is it?
Damn you! Someone there?
You're interfering with a...
Over here!
Never should have come here!
This kind of thing a long time ago.
Now you're there.
That's
You'll
how
I remember my old training.
I think we're getting close. Let's keep moving.
Never should have come
here.
Ah. Do your
worst.
Victory is yours. I submit. We've got to get this bridge down. These pillars must have something to do with it.
Yes. These are Akaviri symbols. Here, let's see. You have this symbol for king and warrior. Of course, the symbol for Dragonborn. That's the one that appears to have a sort of arrow shape pointing downward at the bottom. Yes, that's it. The symbol on the pillar on the left.
Let's see what those old things left in our way. Esbern's right. Look like pressure plates.
We'll cross once it's safe. Be careful.
Wonderful. Remarkably well preserved. Here's the blood seal, another of lost Akaviri arts, no doubt triggered by, well, blood. Your blood, Dragonborn. Look here. You see how the ancient blades revered Riemann Cyrodiil? This whole place appears to be a shrine. Shaw's bones, here it is. Aldrin's Wall, so well preserved. Huh? I've never seen a finer example of early second era Kaviri sculpture in relief.
Esbern, we need information, not a lecture on art history.
Yes, yes, let's see what we have. Here is Aldrin. This panel goes back to the beginning of time, when Aldrin and the dragon cult ruled over Skyrim. Here, the humans rebel against their dragon overlord, the legendary Dragon War. Aldrin's defeat is the centerpiece of the war. You see, here is fallen from the sky. The Nord Toms, masters of the voice, are arrayed against him.
So does it show how they defeated him? Isn't that why we're here?
Patience, my dear. The Akaviri were not a straightforward people. Everything is couched in allegory and mythic symbolism. Yes, yes. This here, coming from the mouths of the Nord heroes, this is the Akaviri symbol for shout. But there's no way to know what shout is meant.
You mean they used a shout to defeat Alduin? You're sure?
Oh, yes. Presumably something rather specific to dragons. Or even Alduin himself. Remember, this is where they recorded all the new of Alduin and his turn.
So we're looking for a shout, then? Damn it. Have you ever heard of such a thing? A shout that can knock a dragon out of the sky? I was afraid you were going to say that. I guess there's nothing for it. We'll have to ask the Greybeards for help. I hope to avoid involving them in this, but we have no other choice. If they had their way, you do nothing but sit up on their mountain with them and talk to the sky, or whatever it is they do. The Greybeards are so afraid of power that they won't use it. Think about it. Have they tried to stop the Civil War or done anything about Alduin? No. And they're afraid of you, of your power. Trust me, there is no need to be afraid. Think of Tiber Septim. Do you think he'd have founded the Empire if he'd listened to the Greybeards? Only if you don't know how to use it. All the great heroes have had to learn to use their power. Those that shrank from their destiny. Well, you've never heard of them, have you? And there are the villains, those that misused their power. There's always a choice, and there's always a risk. But if you live in fear of what might go wrong, you'll end up doing nothing. Like the Greybeards up on their mountain.
Right. Good thing they've already let you into their little cult. Not likely they'd help Esbern or me if we came calling. We'll look around Skyhaven Temple and see what else the old Blades might have left for us. It's a better hideout than I could have hoped for. Talos guard you.
Look here, in the third panel. The prophecy which brought the Akaviri to Tamriel in the first place, in search of the Dragonborn. Here are the Akaviri, the Blades. You see their distinctive longswords. Now they kneel, their ancient mission fulfilled, as the last Dragonborn contends with Alduin at the end of time. Are you paying attention, Elfin? You might learn something of our own history. I know the prophecy by heart. Once all Blades knew it, when misrule takes its place at the eight corners of the world. When the brass tower rocks and time is reshaped, when the thrice blessed fail and the red tower trembles, when the dragonborn ruler loses his throne and the white tower falls, when the snow tower lies sundered, kingless, bleeding, the world eater wakes and the wheel turns upon the last Dragonborn.
Well, I'm gonna look around some more. See what the old Blades left for us.
Yes, that's an excellent one. Who knows what they've done.